Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you today?
I'm very well.
Oh, that's
and
good.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Still kicking. By the way, my name's Monica.
Yes.
I'm here to look after you today.
And I'm Leona.
Oh, that's a nice name.
Well, it's different. Certainly. I don't think there's another one.
Okay.
But other than that, I can't think of anyone being the same name.
No. So how's your day been?
Oh, it's been not bad.
Mm-hmm. So how long have you been here?
7 years.
That's a long time.
Yes, I think it's seven or eight years.
Yeah. This is my first day here.
Oh,
this facility.
Yeah. Well, I've been in three. Okay. And also the Auckland Hospital.
Okay. Can you tell me your hobbies? What are you interested in?
Well, I used to do a lot of painting.
Okay. What kind of painting you do?
China. I used to paint China.
Yeah, the plates.
Yes, the plates.
Yeah. Oh. Have you got any with you?
Yes, I've got eight up in the cupboard.
We're going to have a look at them later.
Yeah.
Oh,
eight.
Okay. So, how about I'll take you for lunch in the dining room?
That'd be very nice.
Yeah.
Good.
Okay.
Thank you.